Michelstadt in the Odenwald is a town in the Odenwaldkreis district in southern Hesse, Germany, between Darmstadt and Heidelberg. Michelstadt had its first documentary mention in 741 from mayor of the Palace Carloman, Charlemagne's uncle. Michelstadt is one of the oldest settlements in the inner Odenwald. Its castle grew out of a Frankish baronial estate. This was built into a refuge for the local inhabitants. As a royal estate, Prince Carloman donated it in 741 to St. Boniface's pupil Burchard, the first bishop of Würzburg. This donation was apparently meant for Bishop Burchard personally, for the Michelstadt area passed back to the Frankish crown upon Burchard's death in 791. Timber frame house at the marketplace with the market well. In 815, the Michelstadt area was donated once again. Einhard also built the Einhardsbasilika. In 819, he bequeathed his Odenwald holdings to Lorsch Abbey, and in so doing precisely defined the boundaries of the Mark Michelstadt. Upon Einhard's death on 14 March 840, the monastery came into its inheritance. In the 17th century, the first houses outside the town wall were built. In 1773, a new town gate was built, called the Neuter, New Gate. Out of what was once a small farming community grew a sizable town with important industrial operations on the foundation of the centuries-old ironworking. A new economic era began. From the Clothweavers and Dyers Guild grew a cloth factory, from foundries grew machine factories. Ivory carving was a starting point for businesses in the souvenir industry and plastics processing. Michelstadt's old town features many timber frame houses. Particularly worthy of mention are the following buildings, some within the old town, others in the surrounding countryside: the historic town hall, the Diebsturm, Thief's Tower, at the town wall, the Kellerhof, a Frankish, early medieval castle complex refurbished in an early Renaissance style, in the town wall ring, the late Gothic town church, late 13th century, the Einhardsbasilika, the palace of the Counts at Herbitsch Fürstenau, Schloss Fürstenau, within which are parts of an old moated castle in Michelstadt Steinbach, Jagdschloss Uhlbach with an English landscape garden, and a Roman bath in Castra, formerly part of the Neckar Odenwald Limes.